Honestly, it sounds better.
Sounds better for you, maybe.
Yeah. So, what do we do with this episode? Yes, I can hear you. So, what are we doing for this episode? Do we chalk this as a win for me, or? Technically, yeah. All right, I guess we go back to main menu. All right. You ready? Yeah. Okay. All right. Hey, Ghoul. Set a timer for 1 hour.
Sure, 1 hour, and we're starting now.
Welcome to episode 16 of RVM. This is gonna be a very interesting episode because we got our my best pack. Yeah. And if you guys don't know, it's 175 snowflakes. There's no reason to be excited. I think it's always gonna be 175 snowflakes. No. You're telling me you don't want Patrick Mahomes? Question mark. You're telling me you don't want that? Whenever you are ready, I'm ready to open our goal player together. I counted down last episodes. Sandy for Sidney Jones the fourth. Hey, I just pulled Jameis. No, just 80 Jameis. Is that an insult or? Touche. Legends packs kind of suck. Yeah, 83, like you get 380 pluses. I think I'm good. Yeah, you can just leave them in your item binder. Oh yeah, you can do whatever. If you don't want to. Yeah. Yeah. He's doing a 95 redux. Can't lie, it worked though. I think I'm making an up. I think I gotta upgrade my defensive line. He's bipolar. Yeah, he had 65 rushing yards last time I looked. I don't know what he would have had. That sounds about right. You can leave this game to be the deciding factor. Yeah. And he's gone. One. Complete 30 passes and rush for 150 yards. Interesting. Can you? What? Wow. How do you feel about that? I know I should have ate something before I got online, but I'm kind of hungry. Or hear me out. You buy me food. Yeah. You don't even know what I want. No. I want a damn Yarrow. Euro? Yeah, I know. But yeah, I could go for one of those right now. Surprisingly, yes. But no, I'm hungry now, and I ain't trying to get pissed off at my players for catching a touchdown. Jesus. Huh? There's hot dogs my parents cooked. Honestly, I hope Sam's a happy boy still. That's the worst things about the internet, though, I feel like. Like, you never know what happens after that video ends. Like, Sam could have just had... Why? Why do I gotta get up 1 o'clock? I don't gotta get up that early. There you go. I gotta get up at 1:30. Yes. I'm going to go help my dad because I want some free stuff. Mm-hmm. No, I'm going to be up until like 11. Mm-hmm. I'll be back. No pausing the timer, so you can play whatever.
souls don't allow a first down or get a sack. I don't know which one we did, but we did one of them. So we got to get a sack, hopefully, this time. RBT? Oh. Why is he on the block? Oh. Oh, Jawan Johnson. Because I was thinking to myself, who's the third one? Oh, jeez. I can't believe Priest Holmes' real name's Johnson. Oh, yeah, he exists. I don't know if this sounds like fat shit, but I kind of want one still. A microwave. I want a microwave in my room. Because if you think about it, I'm just really setting up after I move out of my parents' house. Or what? What the hell's an heirloom? No. Uh-huh. What do you mean? We're the same age. I love how you say you're 25. Yeah. I'll be grateful. I'm making waffles. Honestly, yes. My kids are gonna be like, why am I getting the off honor from a random person that we never met, probably? Pictures with an S? Wow. Can I get it open and closed, please? Can I get it from the side? Oh, baby. That's a classic waffle maker. No! I just thought it was a piece of paper that said waffle iron. What did Cooper get? Is Joe Mixon. Yeah. You worry about him. No. I think I know who I'm targeting this episode. Mean pasta, chicken Alfredo, blackened. Wow, I don't want to play with you anymore. That's what they get you. I pulled Ayuk. It kind of sucks that he probably won't see the field because he's an 85. I wouldn't know. I'm not sure, man. Hey, Ghoul, turn yourself to max volume. Very refreshing. Hey, Ghoul, what's left on the timer?
34 minutes and 30 seconds remaining.
34 minutes, about to be 33. So what do you put in your chili?
In my chili?
Oh wait, you're not Southern.
Like toppings or like ingredients?
Toppings.
Toppings, depending on feeling. Usually just hot sauce and cheese. If I'm feeling
you just say hot dogs and cheese?
Oh. But before that, you said hot dogs and cheese. Oh, so we're kind of similar. Chef's kiss. Thank you, Jameis. Welcome to the team. Yeah. Oh, yeah? So, I need 1,500.
Coins?
No, XP.
From what promo?
Zero Chill.
Speaking of XP, I should check my harvest because I should be getting 20,000 season XP for leveling up, but I don't know if I hit the daily goal today or tomorrow.
I'm gonna add Quentin Williams to the set. I don't know because I'm not in your stream. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Like, no. No. I heard of it, yes. Mm-hmm, yeah. That intrigues K.
Oh, yeah,
okay. Oof. So how many do I need? Honestly, I might have to sacrifice my new defensive tackle. Actually, I can put it in 84 here. Okay. Yeah. Deontay Johnson, I'm sorry. You don't see the field anyway. We literally just need 86 Zero Chill players. You wanna let me borrow one? When I mean one, can I borrow five? No, I need six. I need six of them. Yeah. Oh no, I was planning on quick selling it. Yeah, see, you get it now. So I need six. Yeah, it's just so time consuming.
Because if you keep doing the 82 set, you know what that means. Then, with all those 82s, you can complete the 86 set.
It's just so annoying, though.
It is, but...
It's just so annoying. You need three. Did it just die?
No, it just fucking crashed the Twitch app.
Hmm. Yeah, that usually happens.
Nothing showing up, or...
That's a one.
I have so many fucking apps open.
I need six more.
I have
Do I have to pause the timer?
No, you're fine.
Five more. Four more. Huh? Three more.
Twitch is fucked right now.
What?
My Twitch app is absolutely fucked right now.
Maybe it has an update. Two more. Maybe it did. I don't know about you, but I remember back in the day when freaking apps auto updated by themselves. My neck. Wallet? Yay, a Ted Hendricks upgrade. I wish I can quick sell Ted Hendricks. Just me. Like, really. I almost quick sold that present. That could have been bad. I have that lavish one that I'm not quick selling. I don't understand why they don't do like jack-o'-lanterns or pumpkins or something from Halloween. That's the exact purpose of no.
All right. Screw it. I'm gonna open it. No, they really don't. I know it does, bud. You want a hug? Yeah. I hope you know you're gonna get a hug potentially. Wait, why does it say I owned, like, why do I own Ritters, though? He's not in my item binder, is he? No. He's not. Honestly, that's a true friend right there. Oh no, that's even more impressive. I kind of want that chicken. Pause. I really hope there's a free employer I'm actually able to buy. Rightfully so, apparently. On the way to one. Score 2 points. That's why I said you scored 2 points. So I just compared Elijah Moore's Zero Chill to DeSean Jackson's 86. It's not pretty. Yeah. Like, it's literally not that pretty. I can't wait to see the stadium, though. Oh. Yeah. So who you have only Pete, right? In the 90s. Okay. Irvin Smith Jr. Well, I plan on selling him. What do you mean? Go ahead. Sets. Zero chill. Yeah. No. It was, hold up, complete 6-0 chill sets and completed 0 chill hero or champion set. Because I'm trying to get a 93 somehow. Well, I'm hoping. Like, I'm hoping this next release is just gonna be stupidly good. Yeah. Because you can get a 93 bind card? What do you mean, how much? Oh, it's... No, it's freaking bound to the competitive pass. Yeah, you either get an auctionable 90 or a freaking 93. That's at level 30 for it on a field pass. And zero chill, like the field pass work. Yeah. Sorry. Then at level 25, you get a 91 overall Baker. Yeah, the 93, and you, at level 25, you get Baker. Like, the next thing I need is just the solos. You know? Kind of sucks because there's no solo. Not even that, I flew through them in like less than an hour. But there's still a bunch of level rewards you can get. They just complete skip zero chill. New Year's. No. Speaking of which, I'm off on Christmas Day and New Year's this year. Why? Wait, what? Why you haven't gone for the movies for the last 10 years? There's little Jimmy comes in and be like, whoa, you got this whole seat theater to yourself. Can I sit right here next to you? Who? Oh. Like 2019, probably. I can just imagine waking up on Christmas Day and seeing you got tickets to break. Like, were they young, or? Must be nice. How much coins do you have? Hey, Ghoul, what's left on the timer?
You've got 12 minutes and 13 seconds remaining.
You have 12 minutes. To this hour on the quarterback. Honestly, he's a legend. Hall of Famer. Honestly, I might make an exception. Are you going to take Michael Vick? Who are you going to take, Barry? He's got the coin. But does he have the pee? Shout out to Frank Gore. You know what's also the sad part? Huh? Who? Yeah, it's only like 4-3K. Did you just snipe a platinum guard? Oh. Coins. I understand I enticed you. Literally, I have everything completed. There's no competitive word. Oh, yeah, no. Literally, I need two more. Finally. I literally only need two. think I know who I'm taking if they do suck still. You know? I said I know who I'm taking if they still suck. Yeah. One more, baby. This is it right here, boys. It's happening. Ladies and gentlemen, the newest upgrade to Rip Hanlon. I gotta change my name back. Can you, like, not do that now, please? No, I'm just letting you know, just don't do that. No, I'm saying, like, don't play a solo battle right now. Hey, Ghoul, what's left on the timer?
T-minus 6 minutes and 29 seconds.
Because you have 6 minutes. That's why. We have an upgrade, boys. Look out, Kay. We got an upgrade. I know you're going to be scared, so watch out. He doesn't have the ability, which makes me stupidly depressed.
I wonder how he has to win any form of sport. How expensive do you think any form of sport? What's up, McDonald? Welcome back.
Yeah, I know. I think he came to my chat first, and I just was a bad streamer and didn't read chat. I tell him I'm sorry, I'm just bad at reading chat. That he's not R. Kelly? Oh. Yeah, those are two wildly different things. Can we stop pulling 82? Like, I'm miserable over here, and they're just gonna keep on giving me an 82. Do I pull one mystery present or just buy a crap ton of small presents? Like, obviously, small presents is definitely the way to go. Open one strategy pack. I got a common, boys. Let's go. Nope. Oh my god, I'm literally 30,000 XP away. Oh my god, I need picks. I just need picks and complete 4 harvest sets. Why can't I be happy? Why am I so tired today? Like, I didn't wake up at 5 o'clock like I said I was. I kind of slept then. I know. You trying to complete a most feared set? Is it Alvin Kamara? It's Alvin Kamara. It's Alvin Kamara still. I can believe it's still Kamara, though. But knowing my luck, it's probably something stupid like Joe Dooney. I don't know if he does. I'm just saying it would be something stupid like that, though. How do we get better blocks with Tony Pollard instead of Frank Gore? Riddle me that. I don't understand this right now. Like, we're literally getting better blocks with Tony Pollard instead of Frank Gore. Time's up. I'm in the solo. Yeah. Yes. By the way, the Souls win the game. 1:15 left. How did he not get in? How does it feel to be freaking Josh Allen's biscuit this year? You heard me. I missed the extra point. Alright, defense, can you hold him for 52 seconds and not let up a freaking touchdown? Be honest with me, do you think you have a Hall of Famer? No, I'm talking about in general. Yes. Okay. I saw freaking somebody else that's obviously your Hall of Famer. Yeah. Turn up. Cowboys wide receiver. Number 9.
Yeah. No. I mean, he was a 93. That was crazy for you, I thought. The one that freaking had the 93 in Madden 23. It's somebody that was number 9 for the Cowboys that was like stupidly speedy for you. 23. I'm pretty sure it is Turpin, but not sure. I'm also going to change my name. That's okay. The protect. I am protecting. Hold up. Give me a second to look at this roster. Titan 1. Who are you cutting? Okay. My opinion, corner two. Okay, that's a surprise. I'm gonna cut corner three. Yeah. Damn it, I thought it was Stingley. Now I did. Who? Who? I love how he's here. Like, the worst RVM quarterback in history. Fourteen picks, my ass. That's crazy. You went out your complete way to get Mac Jones. And he was the only one. Okay, you literally had 99s. Did you reset your team? No, I was just making sure because I did.
My plan was to cut Martin Micah, but I was like, no, I haven't ever won for Stingle yet. So I thought he was corner two. I meant corner three.
Yeah. That's embarrassing.
Yeah, that was kind of an embarrassing moment. Yes, the clickbait. Pretty bad.
It's not bad. It's just childish. Like, the whole team building thing.
Are we not calling pass interference?
You know what? I'll give it to you. If you can stop from getting the first down on this play, I'm going to get the ball back.
I can't wait for Kamara to just score a touchdown. Honestly, these Raiders uniforms are kind of clean on Jeff Okuda.
Oh my fucking god, you want to get.
We got an extra 3 yards, baby.
I'm pretty sure you got like 5 out of that.
I don't think I did.
Well, you picked it up at 9 and you were at 14.
I guess.
Replay
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, understandable. Oh, I would not.
I'm gonna trust him.
And he caught it.
Josh Downs. Like, really, huh?
That's barely a fumble. I'm out of bounds. Yeah, the ball didn't even come out before he was out. That's not a fucking fumble.
He's still up. He got a yard.
I ran.
Yeah, I seen that. And I was like, nah, I think I'm good.
Why are your edge blocks so good but mine are so bad?
I don't
understand.
Me neither.
All of your edge will land.
Yeah. It's kind of good, if you ask me. Just keep on adding to the list, baby. This episode, we added Kenny Pickett, baby. What? I see. Why did you not keep running? That was Shelby Harris of all people.
Dude, that's 84 Shelby Harris.
I know!
He played better than fucking Micah. I mean, he played better than fucking Donald. I did get him protected, though. I'm glad to see that working.
Lawrence. Lawrence.
I told you he's subpar at best.
Subpar is a strong saying, sir. He dropped it. He dropped it.
On what earth is that a fucking rat cat? I robbed that shit for a reason.
Oh. Okay. I guess we can't force fumbles. What happened?
Mac Jones has a most weird card.
Well, see, back in the... I'm confused. That's what scares me.
Why?
Because we're like, what, how many episodes in? The tie episode.
50. Wait, no.
We're 7-8.
8-7.
So, yeah. This is a deciding factor. How did Trayon? Oh, okay. I could be mad, but I'm not mad because you did it all yourself. So I'm not entirely mad. Yeah. Yeah, we kind of. Well, I don't know if you know this, but Gage 8 worked. Maybe this is part of the script that I want. Yeah. Just to keep him around. I would like to give you this example. These Raiders uniforms may be cursed. Yeah, Cameron Curl kind of was a user there to punch. I couldn't switch there and die. Wow. Thanks, Bruce. Bruce Smith will literally tackle you in the end zone. So, I expect a paycheck in the mail. A cookie roll? I don't even... Like, cookie rolls? Oh. The fruity ones are cool. Yeah, when I was growing up, people only cared about the fruity one. I like the chocolate one. Why did he not freaking catch the ball? This is what I go for. Romeo. I hate the screen shaking bullcrap. It's like it's not affecting my gameplay, but it's just annoying. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. I don't think I have. Oh my god, Deshaun! Yeah. He was running freaking to the side when he could easily caught that. How is he getting pressure? He dropped it. We're just not going to talk about the hit stick, though. It's all part of the script, boys. Lawrence Taylor, what are you doing? Yep. Yes. Yes, he was. I thought you called timeout and be like, dude, wow. Of all people, Jamal Dean gets the pick. Jamal Dean. I think I got a yard. I can't see because Grayson got online. Oh my god. I don't know what you're talking about. Jamal! I mean, I would be happy with that too. Let's see how far K can punt from the 14-yard line. The ref just went through the ball. Should we talk about that or...
Yeah, but your corners didn't. Which is very unfortunate. That was just my fault entirely. He freaking... like, he juked my spin move. Cam! Alright, that's a game, boys. Say goodbye to Jeff Okuda. No. No, Cam Chancellor was on him. Yeah. Why does this always happen? Like, we literally are one game out from tying the entire series, and we're just gonna choke. Oh, yeah? I'm glad you freaking have an unfair advantage. Go ahead. I don't, maybe. I could just quit out the game now and he doesn't get 100 yards. He was gonna drop the ball. What the hell? The question is, who's playing the doubleheader? I know who the Dolphins are. No, don't do that. Oh my God. My car rigged. Yeah, goodbye, Jeff Okuda. It's over. Like, I'm not disappointed, but catch the ball. Because he's about to get the first down now. Are you sure you want to take three? Honestly, what? No. I don't think he's feeling it, sir. Shout out to Tony Pollard. He still got the first one. Yeah, I might call it early tonight. I don't want my phone yet. Yeah. Turn around. The night. Yeah. Phone. You follow me on Instagram, you can see me when I'm active. But you can see when I'm active. So you can see I'm not on Instagram. It's probably a little bit too late though, that's kind of the problem. I might not. Probably. Give me a second! Right tackle! Yes. I got so scared, so I ran to Eric. Because he ran out of stamina, I saw his head go down low, and I'm like, oh no, 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 no. Frank Ward almost died. No. I am glad that wasn't a pick. Ooh. A four possession game, yeah. It's four, but thank you. Yeah. But knowing my luck, you would have got the ball back somehow. He's at 93. Jamal. Did I really get roughing the passer? Huh. Can't wait to punt the ball down since it's fourth down. No, it's not. It's an optical illusion. You didn't get it. Watch it, he just missed for some reason. Has he missed a field goal? We don't count extra points. Alright, I can't wait to throw another pick. I can tell. I clicked the wrong button. He still got it. How does he catch that? But Jeff the Cuda is a corner, sir. Was it overthrown? I blame freaking communism. Yeah, I'm blaming communism. Get off the freaking block. Literally, you have not that much more yards than me. And that is the game. He's so slow. Ah! Well, it has been a good game. I will go one more episode since I actually scored points. You can go play solo challenge. Yeah. Get in. Why did you decide to go dive high when I told you dive low? That's just so disrespectful. I thought I was running the ball. No, I'm not gonna lie to you. But it was a pass play? Seriously, yeah. He's in. We have no chance in hell, but
Like, how is he breaking off these tackles? Did Njoku's things? Yeah. There's not a good one, but there is a chance. It's okay. He's out of bounds too. God, if you get that foot down, we're literally back in this. Oh. How did he freaking curled? Good question. No. I almost called no huddle, and that would have really set me back. He's in. We still have a little glimpse of hope. Shout out to Juwan Johnson, though. He's been pretty good for you. I'm not kicking right to him. It's just the bounce that's doing that. Oh, my God. Nope. It's over. This is how we lost in franchise to freaking a cat. Show the picture of the cat, Future K. You would name a player in one of our franchise was Zing. That's the exact animation and everything. GG though. Jeff Okuda will be missed. Jeff Okuda would be missed. I don't have time to come back. We almost got a hit top on Barry to end the game, at least. Yay, Jeff Okuda's gone. Yay. Alright. This Jeff Okuda was a good card. look at his stats. Gridiron champion? I mean, that's possible. To do that's that. He had 33 touchdowns, 33 tackles, 5 sacks, 3 interceptions, and 1 forced fumble. Pretty damn good. Let me just go ahead and remove them. No. Why? Because I actually scored. I'm tired. No. Don't know. Yeah, it would probably be back before freaking 4 PM. Okay, I'm not gonna be home. I gotta go help my dad at 1:30 in the morning. And before 4 in the afternoon. I'm not doing nothing at all. Hey, Ghoul, set a timer for 1 hour.
Okay, 1 hour. Starting now.
What? Because I told you were doing another episode. Got a problem with it? Go to bed yourself. Exactly. What's the definition of crying out loud? I just go buy back freaking Akuda's worst card. Honestly, that might be an interesting card. Since he has super basic player, I get super basic player. The auction house ended. I'm sad now. I was thinking Colorado. Future K posts a picture of K in the bathroom. Let me sound hip with the kids real quick. I step on business. You know what I mean. Honestly, no. I will say this now. The player we got is an upgrade. And overall wise. Yeah, thanks, Swift. Swift. For reference, he's the guy that freaking makes coin making methods literally every day. I watch once a day because it says you can open this pack to get an easy 500k. Oh, this sounds pretty good. Let me. No? It was just open literally all the stocking stuffers pack and put them up for 17K. That's how much they were going for. Yeah. Go ahead and watch the video if you wish to look at it. Huh? I just remembered I had Bradbury. He's not worth selling in the slightest, but I'm just saying. Why does he have a guard? There's no way he has a better card. Well, I think he does. What's his highest? His highest is an 85. Why is his highest card an 85? I'm sending you a picture. Images curse that I send you. I don't know what I should do with my 2,000 snowflakes. I think I should just save them. Like, according to this, you only get 70,000 snow. Right? Plus the login bonuses and stuff. Whatever. You know? But if we look at the snowflake offers, for literally lavish presents, they have 3,300 for 40 of them. What's the math on that? 40 times 3. That is 120,000 snow. You would literally have to buy so many freaking mystery presents and hope to freaking pull profit. Then, or you could freaking do, I don't know, buy every single 82 stocking stuffer on the auction house. Do I still need kick return yards? No, I just have to win games, apparently. Where are you at in your captain's field pass, if you don't mind me asking? So, okay, so you will be at level 29. So who do you think I replaced Jeff Okuda with? Who do you think I replaced Jeff Okuda with? I would say this, he's an NFC player. Titans and Packers, the pursuit of the number one seed. Did McDonald delete or something from your chat? So I'm gonna lose this game. Because Tyreek Hill has 3 points. And Waddle has 7. So you're gonna tell me. The player I want. Sorry, I was not writing back. You can enjoy those pictures, though. The first one? Oh. I thought you maybe got a good kick at the first one I sent you because it hurts. This might be completely stupid, but I'm gonna still grind these solos. Hopes it's a fancy pack, but I could be wrong. You know, I could be wrong. I'm gonna get enough to do one of them, and if it's not a fancy pack, I just wasted my time. But if it is a fancy pack of all of them, oh yeah. That'd be great.
You've got 41 minutes and 50 seconds left.
Do you know what Tommy DeVito's agent looks like? He looks great. Totally not like a freaking mobster.
You know what? I haven't done this in a while. Shout out to everyone who's working or wherever the case may be. Shout out to everyone. I can't believe I'm 7-9 after all this time. At this rate, I'm not gonna have any freaking captains outside the two. I understand. I mean, yeah, but at the same time, it just feels weird. That's a good question. I think next season I might change up my captains. That's what I know for sure. It's super unfortunate. So how many do I need? Program, this program. I have 8 out of 16. Interesting. So 8 more is gonna be how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 91 stars. My God. Apparently I didn't complete my daily of free. Okay. That's interesting. So we can get some tackles, huh? Which Minecraft did you play first? Which Minecraft did you play first? Wow. I play Market Pocket Edition. The season's over? No. Oh. I'm just holding on to it.
I just wanna be happy. Damn it, Cam. You know what? I don't care. Oh, God. So, how's Bears franchise? Probably didn't happen in real life. Hey, Ghoul, what's up on the timer?
T minus 34 minutes and 7 seconds.
Hey, Ghoul, what was left on the timer?
There's 33 minutes and 56 seconds to go.
Ah. I don't even know who this guy is. I'm assuming that's Max Crosby. I'm pretty sure this is Max Crosby. I'll send it to you to make sure. It's that time. What episode are we on? Hey Siri. Got Coke phone. Calling Steve Willenskog. No, you dumb broad. If you're new to RVM, this happens on a regular basis. Anyways, boys, this happens on a regular basis. Wait, is this a computer meeting?
like I was trying to say before, this happens on a regular basis on RVM. So if you're new, this is nothing new. Like, No, I'm just worried about work. We have a meeting Thursday. Yeah, I'm just worried about that. That's funny. I've seen worse. So who do you think the top 10 most subscribed YouTube people channels are? Top 10 most subscribed YouTube channels in the world. Sir, we're starting at number 10. With 98 million, it is WWE. Number 9 is Z Music Company.
Number six is Vlad and Nick. Like Nasha, 111 million. Number six is PewDiePie. Number five is Kids Dana Show. Number four, Set India. Number three is Cocomelon. Number two is Mr. Beast. Number one is T-Series. Like, can this, like, hurry up and finish? I need to see what this app entails, people. like that. Okay, that's easier. Hoping I could just join on the app, but the app kind of sucks. Hey Ghoul, what's up on the timer? I hate when I have to get up. Hey Ghoul, what's up on the timer?
You've got 17 minutes and 21 seconds to go.
I just don't want to play solos no more. I'm also holed out. Huh?
You said that's the bottom of the barrel of content? I know. Ladies and gentlemen, Raider. Is Raider. I don't know if anyone know that, but I describe as a Raider. Hey Ghoul, cancel the timer.
Okay, cancel.
I have the timer on my phone. Calm down.
I hope you know I'm not playing the game this episode. Nor I'm not forfeiting or nothing. I'm just getting set up for bed. So the timer is on my phone. I can give you actual updates. That's if my phone doesn't die. You have officially 15 minutes left, okay? I'm truly am a bad streamer, like honestly. Because I'm not playing the game.
That's not bad.
This is literally what I didn't want happen.
What?
My phone die. I still have the timer, don't you worry. But it just pisses me off.
I'm gonna
just let me know when you want a timer update, sir. Oh, great. I can't even see if my phone's charging because Apple's so stupid. I want to assume that's the charging symbol. What? 10 minutes and 34 seconds. The new iPhone 15 Pro. Wow. Just gotta add again on my own tree. You? You sure? All right.
Actually, I did technically make an upgrade, but that's just that was just Jeff Okuda as a replacement. So higher than Jeff Okuda. Well, this oh no. All right, boys, thank you for watching. As always, you guys have a good day, whenever you may be. And this has been Raider Eating and Being Tired in the Same Stream, episode 675. Thank you for watching. And as always, guys, fuck night, bud. Night, guys.